Revamped Doctor Who could have longer episodes, a new TARDIS, and more adventures in history. But Jodie Whittaker's first series as the Doctor could also have fewer episodes, according to reports. Jodie Whittaker could be getting a brand new TARDIS to mark her first series as the Doctor, and the new sonic screwdriver, and longer episodes, but maybe not as many of them. That's according to The Mirror, which suggests the 13th Doctor will kick off her tenure with 10 rather than the usual 12 or 13 episodes, but each with a longer running time of 1 hour as opposed to the standard 45 minutes. The report also promises a revamped TARDIS console room and, perhaps most intriguing to fans, a redesign of the blue police box's exterior, which has changed only very slightly down the years, with the reintroduction of the original St. John ambulance crest on the door of the TARDIS in significant recent updates. And, as only seems fit, Whittaker's Doctor could also get a new sonic screwdriver, replacing the flashing blue model and presumably the controversial sonic sunglasses, currently wielded by Peter Capaldi's departing 12th Doctor. Finally, there's a suggestion, not for the first time, that the new Doctor's adventures will involve more of the original show's trips back into the past to explore significant historical ages. Open quote. Expect something fresh and brilliant. Close quote, a source told the paper, open quote, with more of the stories travelling backwards in time to interesting historical eras as well as forwards, closed quote. A return to Doctor Who's past in more ways than one. The BBC has declined to comment on the story. This article was also brought to you by RadioTimes.com. I'll have more news on Doctor Who, Series 11, and the upcoming Christmas special very soon. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll be back later.